Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we're going to find out how strong is poor tungsten metal. It's this block here, and tungsten carbide or other like tungsten alloys are extremely hard. They're one of the hardest things in the world. But how strong is just poor tungsten metal? That's what we're going to find out. And earlier this year we did already a bunch of these metal cubes. For example, titanium, and I have linked to that video in description. And like that video, this video is also sponsored by Raycon earbuds. But more about that later. And we have our 150 ton press and 150 ton force sensor. And I can already say that if this would be tungsten carbide, we wouldn't be able to crush it. But I'm not sure with the just basic metal. I think we are going to start from smaller cube, and if that goes easily, then we can move to this one. Okay, here's the mini cube, and for example, here's my hand. So it's quite small, but I think it's going to still take many tons to crush it. Okay, I think it's gone. Yeah, that was over 20 tons. And what's the result? The result is a crushed cube, and it's inside of the steel tool. So this doesn't look super good. But I think we're going to try with the bigger cube. Okay, we are ready with the big one. And I'm going to say that it starts to go around 110 tons. And my wife thinks that it's going to start break around 8 tons. So those are some pretty high numbers. And here we go. I think it's still okay. I think it's breaking or sinking. Bit more. Okay, I think it's ready. Should we go with the full blast? Little bit more, it's still pretty good. Okay, that's everything. The sensor is showing a bit less today. I think it's getting old. Time to buy a new one, but let's see what happened to tungsten cube. It's coming out. Or not.
Or not.
At least we don't have to be careful not to crush it with these clamps. It's interesting, it's like loose, but hey,
what?
Part of it is stuck there. That's
wow.
Pretty interesting. Yeah, and it's still heavy as hell. Yeah, I think we are going to try something else next. Okay, and then the bismuth, and I think this should be pretty close to lead. So quite soft, but let's see anyways. Yeah, that's super soft. It's super soft. But it looks really interesting. There is like flakes coming out from it. You have to say that super soft, but otherwise interesting. And I'm not sure, is it the like softest stuff that we have tried? Here are the results from the previous video. So the tungsten is the hardest, but I'm not sure was this the softest. And then the last one, magnesium. And this is the last one because I did some research about the nickel while filming this. And I'm not totally sure that it doesn't explode, and if it explodes, the dust is quite bad. So I don't want that into our workshop. I am building new, better safety box with like a dust extraction. So when I get that one ready, then we are going to do the nickel and other bit sketchier stuff. But before the last one, more about today's sponsor, Raycon earbuds. And as I said on the beginning, we made a first video with Raycon about 7 months ago, and I have been actually using these almost every day. For example, the sticker on this one fall down when I dropped these on one day, but they are still just as good when new. And I have also two other Bluetooth earbuds, and both are much more expensive than these, but I just keep using these mainly because these are so small. It's great, you can change your clothes, use earmuffs, and you don't even notice that you have them. And they sound just as good as the other ones, especially if you like a heavy bass on your music. And the everyday E25s, these have also really good microphone, and I have been doing quite much of my video meetings with these, and the sound is really good also on that use. And since you can use them every day, they are a great holiday gift. And there is also now great holiday offer for limited time. If you go to buyraycon.com/hydraulicpress, you can get 20% off from your earbuds. Yeah, so the link is down in the description, and I think we are now going to continue with the crushing. And I think this is going to be softer than aluminium. Aluminium got this result, so I say that 20% less. Okay, it's going to... Yeah, I think it's ready. Okay, and here is the result. That's interesting, it wasn't like stretchy enough, so it's got like ripped into like many parts. Really interesting. And like my favorite thing about magnesium is how well it burns. And if you want to see some stupidly large magnesium fires, we made video about that on Beyond the Press channel. I leave link to that on end screen. But that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And today's extra content, we have this one-eyed monster. It's going to eat all of your bananas, so it's extremely dangerous, and we have to deal with it.